Hello, I'm back for another round with this blue-black discard deck. I'm on the draw, and this hand is very slow. It basically is a limited hand. I have Dismal Backwater. Pardon me, Dismal Backwater, Secret, and Cruise. But I'm gonna hope that I can scry into either a removal spell or Waste Not, and if all that fails, just hope that my opponent has a slow draw. All right, Thoughtseize is a good draw. I'm gonna play that on turn one, and then I can scry on turn two. Oh wow, my opponent's hand is terrible. Lightning Strike and four lands. Okay, I can certainly beat that. Right, looks like my opponent probably drew Seeker of the Way. Which is also a card that I can beat. Oh, never mind, just fetching main phase. Okay, I drew Waste Not, which is a good card to draw. I'll play that. I'm probably not gonna Secret right away because I know that my opponent has a lot of lands to discard. I'm gonna wait until I have some mana. Pardon me. Rather, some cards to utilize the mana. So I'll probably cast Secret on turn four when I can use the mana to cast Cruise after. Mardu Woe Reaper. I can beat that. I'm just gonna play the gain life land. I don't really need to scry into anything at the moment. Okay, Soren, that's pretty good. Gonna take a decent amount of damage, but hopefully I draw Hero's Downfall or big creature. Dark Deal's not really in my interest. I don't want to give the opponent a card. I want the opponent to have zero cards. Okay, discarded. A lightning strike and a land. So I get to draw a card. I'll go ahead and fetch an island and then cast Cruise. I'm just going to use all the mana because I have another Cruise in my hand. I want to keep some cards in my graveyard if I can. Right, I drew another Cruise, which is not ideal, but. Because I have seven cards in hand, I can always just cast Dark Deal to draw new seven cards. The main concern right now is that I'm at 11 life. Smart of my opponent to play a land. Right, Tasigur was a good draw. Let's see here. All right, actually, never mind. Tasigur wasn't a good draw. I can't cast it and Dark Deal in the same turn, so I'm just gonna cast Dark Deal right now. Hope for the best. Okay, I mean, I got an Angler, so I'll just play that, I suppose. And I still have a bunch of cards in my graveyard for the next cruise. I'm surprised that my opponent didn't make another vampire. I think that that would have been probably a better play. So I can either cast Dark Deal here to draw four. Oh, pardon me, to draw three. Or just cast Cruise. So I'll cast Cruise. And then maybe I can Dark Deal afterwards. Okay. Downfall is good, as is Bile Blight. I'm going to attack the Soren and see what happens from there. I think I will accept any outcome. Alright, this is good. I'm just gonna use Bile Blight, I think. If my opponent pluses, then I can Bile Blight and then kill the Sorin afterwards with the Angler. And if my opponent minuses, then I'll just use Bile Blight to kill both. Okay, Brutal Horde Chief. I can beat that. Okay, looks like my opponent is going to want to attack. Oh, so my opponent did get me kind of good. All right, I don't want to take this damage, so I'm just gonna let myself get, 2 for 1 by this Sorin. I'm gonna Bile Blight the vampire just to save some life. I was planning to take a hit before the Brutal Horde Chief came into play, but I don't want to be in Lightning Strike range when I'm so far ahead. Right. I'm gonna attack and then basically use both my downfalls from there. Okay, I'll downfall the Horde Chief. And really no reason to downfall the Sorin. I can do that later. And I'll put Waste Not on the bottom. So this Dark Deal will probably just be a divination next turn, which is fine. It's very, very powerful when you curve Waste Not into Dark Deal on turn 3, but it's also fine when you're just able to use it as a divination later. I'll just downfall the Sorin in response to the Chief. Alright, I'm just gonna cast Dark Deal. I'll discard 3, draw 2. Alright. I'm gonna have to stay back. Hopefully, I draw Empty the Pits, Treasure Cruise, or Tasigur pretty soon. I've gone through 3 cruises, but no sign in bloods. Oh, pardon me, I've gone through all 4 cruises and 2 Tasigurs. So I'm actually pretty slim. Alright, Thoughtseize is a blank. And I'm gonna keep all the excess lands in my hand just for future Dark Deals. I don't actually love my position right now. I feel like I'm a little bit behind. Alright, Mardu Charm. That is surprising. Okay, well, I'll block and I'll take 2. And Bloodsoaked Champion. Well, I'm just gonna be dead. This is unfortunate. I started out pretty well. I was controlling the game, but I just puttered out. Yep, that's the game. We sort of were two limited decks playing against each other. My opponent just had Chief of the Edge and Warrior tokens. Alright, similar matchup to last time. It's not red-white, it's Mardu, but they're basically the same. So I'll bring in those, and I'll take out some amount of Dark Deal and Thoughtseize. And I'll be back for the next game.